What up, y'all? It's your girl, Lee, and we out here at Ballin' for Peace. And we have a beautiful lady standing next to me. Miss New York is in the building. What's up, girl?
Hey, what's up, y'all? How are you?
Now tell them what you do. You do a little something different than a lot of people that are here.
Right. It's an entirely different field than acting and singing. I'm on stage. I do pageants, and I also give back to the community. So I guess that's one thing we have in common. Just always giving back and always being, you know, a role model to the community.
Now, how did you get into pageants?
You know, it was really random. I tried modeling for a little bit, and I was like, this is not for me. Let me try pageants, since I always love giving back and I like getting involved. And actually, my platform within pageantry is incorporating fun ways to remain active. And I played basketball all my life. So Balling for Peace is like the perfect event to be at today.
Now, what do you miss about basketball, though?
Miss? Girl, I still play. I still play. I'm not playing today, but I still play. Hopefully, you guys can get me on the court next year. But
so yeah, next dunk contest, we'll see you on the scene. Where can we find you, hun?
You can find me on Instagram at b.corals, or Miss New York 2017.
Miss New York 2017 is in the building, and she looks beautiful. Balling for Peace.